everyone. Today we're going to learn about soft pastels. There's a video and it tells you all about the soft pastels you need, but if you can get any kind of chalks, the different color of the rainbow, we're going to do a soft pastel rainbow today. It's super easy, it's super duper messy, but I really hope you enjoy it. And I'd love to see how you get on, so please let me know.